The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that we must obey Allah and His Messenger at all times. But after that, who else did He tell us to listen to and be close to?
Your mother.
Yes, well done.
Who should I give my love to, my respect and my honor to? Who should I pay good mind to after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
And then your father.
Cause who used to hold you and clean you and clothe you?